half of our festival with two performances from the northwest region of China. Hey Dan, can you tell us more about that area?
Yes, there's a place called Xi'an. It's the capital of China of 13 dynasties. Xi'an is also home to the Tang army, also the starting point of the Silk Road, which is the connecting road of the Asian and Europe history.
Yes, and in Silk Road Fantasy, we will see a poetic representation of flowing silk and warriors that symbolize the long journey and challenges faced by those who travel the Silk Road. This is a special performance here today because the unique combination of dance and martial arts are choreographed together for the very first time specifically for our festival.
Yes, after the Silk Fantasy, we will have two different folk songs which are an update from what you have in your programs. One is Tibetan folk song, Flying Eagle, and the other one is a Shanxi folk song, Village Hills.
The performers come from the Shanxi Normal University, as you heard earlier, which is the partner school to the Confucius Institute here at U of A.
下半场首先为您演出武术舞蹈《丝路随想》。 这是专门为本次春晚编排的节目，婀娜多姿的飞天舞女和威风凛凛的秦国武士，在辽远无边的沙漠之上轻步慢舞，描绘出一幅大漠孤烟、美轮美奂的丝绸之路历史画卷。在这之后，我们将有请西部歌王敏卓为我们演唱两首风格不同的。 节目，一首是西藏的民歌《音响》，另外一首是陕北民歌《上一道坡坡，下一道梁》。有请。
Enjoy the performances.